Hi guys, Dave Norona from Columbia Sportswear, and today we're going to talk about finding proper routes when you're out hiking. For the most part, you're going to be following trails, but as you can see behind me, we've come out into an open rock bluff, and there are many ways to go. Some people think the best way is to blaze right up the middle, but it's actually not very efficient. You want to find the contours of the trail through the rock and then catch the trail on the other side. Why I do this is because it keeps the group together, which maximizes fun and safety. One of the big tips I do is I take the slowest person in our group and I put them up front. That way we all stay together and have the most fun. It's all about selecting the right route so that the entire group has a great time out there in the mountains.